powerful and intimidating. All right, hun. The meet is on Walnut Way in Northwood. Yuck! I can't even imagine where that is. I hope you know.
I can find it.
Have I told you about the first time I met Rice? It was a foam party at Hercules. I was high on X, and you the beauty, and I was dancing like I've never danced before. I was slave to the beat and a god on the floor.
Sure.
Then it happened. Out of nowhere, I was struck. I saw his face through the bubbles, and I knew every beautiful boy in Algonquin was there that night, but he was the only one for me. I thought to myself, that middle-aged, closeted, married, self-hating hypocrite, he's the man of my dreams! That's what people are trying to take away! That's love!
Shut up until this is done. In the city worked on the tape. I might feel sorry for that guy. Get them, honey! Bernie, I can't concentrate with you talking.
Help!
You asshole!
Stay here, Bernie. I'm going to handle this.
One look.
Nico, I think you killed him!
Thank you.
All right, the guys are dead. I'll take you back to your place. So we were just meant to scare them? That didn't work out so good, did it? At least they can't tell Dimitri about the meeting or go to the papers. Dimitri's too much of a rat to go to the media himself. The information he has on Bryce is too valuable.
You think? It would kill Bryce if he didn't have his career?
Maybe he should have thought about that when he started dating you. Not that there's anything wrong with dating you. Your choice is your choice, man. But he should have thought about who he was before getting elected on the family values ticket. He preaches homosexuality as evil. It's insanity. He's a hypocrite, and it was only a matter of time before someone like Dimitri tried to capitalize. Shit. I'll shut up now. You don't need me telling you about your life. I don't normally talk this much. I'm your friend, and I will try to help. Here we are. Look after yourself, yeah?